The DVR viewer software for Mac that is included with iDVR-PRO CCTV DVRs lets users search through and play back recorded video surveillance footage from remotely over the internet. Macintosh users can log into their DVR and search for a video via a video timeline or by searching through events such as motion detection that are captured in the event log on the DVR. Watch this video to see how easy the software makes it to play back video surveillance footage from a Macintosh PC. Okay, so here's the live view in the Mac software. And these tabs up top, you can switch from live view to search and playback. I just switched to the search view. And then you can see the calendar on the left to choose the day. And then I'm moving the time scrubber to earlier this afternoon, around 1:15. And then I hit the play button. And here's the 16 camera view playing back. If I collapse these two menus, you get a full screen view of all just cameras. And I'll switch to the 9 camera view. And next I'll switch to the 4 camera view. And I can bring those menus back up by just tapping on those arrows again. So there's the DVR list and the calendar and the search window. Here's a single camera view playback, and now back to the 4 camera view. So if I stop that, next thing I want to show you is searching by event. I switched the DVR to motion detection recording a little earlier, and so we're going to search by motion detection event now. If I select this checkbox here and then click search for today, there's a whole list of motion detection events by camera. And then when I find something that I'm interested in, I could just double click on it, and then the playback goes directly to the date and time that that event occurred. So we're back in playback again. And I'm going to stop that. And last thing I want to show you is the Mac software also has the ability to back up video. So I can select a start and end time and then check off which cameras that I want to back up and then select a file path to save those files to. And I'm not actually going to run it, but what that does is that exports the video for that time frame for each of those cameras into MPEG-4 files that could be played back on Mac. And then when I'm done with everything, I'm just going to disconnect from the DVR, and we're done. The outstanding support for Mac is just one of the reasons that I love the new iDVR Pro models. These DVRs can also be accessed remotely from iPhone, iPad, and Android mobile devices. And of course, remote viewing is also available from Windows PCs. The user interface of the iDVR-PRO is one of the most intuitive and easy-to-use interfaces that I've ever tested on a standalone CCTV DVR. If you would like to learn more about the iDVR-PRO or would like to log in to a demo unit at CCTV Camera Pro's warehouse using iOS, Android, Mac, or Windows, please visit www.idvrpro.com. Thank you for watching.